Welcome to KidsAcademy.mobi.
Hello, everyone. Let's open the worksheet. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel. You can find the link to this app in comments below.
All right, today we have a new worksheet. The name of our worksheet is called Money Word Problems at the Pet Shop. And the directions say solve the word problems below. So we've got all these different animals here at the pet shop. And a word problem basically means that we have a little story that we're gonna have to read through, or a sentence or two, and we're gonna have to figure out what to do with the numbers in our story. So the first thing says, Mia has these coins in her purse. Which two toys could she buy for exactly the amount of money she has? Tick the correct pictures. So let's take a look. Mia has this amount of money in her purse. So let's figure out first how much that is. Mia has a nickel, which is 5 cents. And then she has another nickel right here, which is 5 cents. And then she has a penny. So we're gonna add these up together. So 5 plus 5 is 10, plus 1 is 11. So Mia has 11 cents total. What we're gonna need to do is we're gonna find two toys that equals exactly 11 cents, or the amount that she has. And then it says to tick the correct pictures. So let's take a look here. The first one, this little guinea pig, he is worth 3 cents. Okay, the next one is the little tiger kitten, and he's worth 8 cents here. And then we've got the bunny is worth 7 cents. And then the parrot is worth 10 cents, okay? So what we're gonna have to do is we're gonna have to find a combination of two of these, whichever two equals exactly 11 cents. So let's just start with our first pair right here and see if this works. 3 plus 8, okay? And what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna add them over to the side here. I'm gonna take 1, 2, 3, I'm gonna draw a picture, and then 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then I'm gonna take 8 and I'm gonna count on 3. So 8, 9, 10, 11. Well, look at that. That one actually worked out perfectly. Those two are gonna equal 11 cents when we add them up together, which is the total amount that she has. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna tick those two that equal 3 and 8. So 3 was my little guinea pig right here. And then 8 was the kitten. So the kitten is right over here, okay? Let's go down to the next one. The next one says, Sophia buys the parrot and the bunny. How much does she pay? Circle the correct answer. So the parrot is 10 cents, okay? And the bunny over here is worth 7 cents. So we're gonna add these up. So 7 plus 0 is 7, and then 1 plus nothing is 1. So that gives us a total of 17 cents. So we're gonna come right down here and circle the 17. The last one here says, Noah buys the kitten. He pays with a dime. How much money does he have left? Circle the correct answer. So a dime is worth 10 cents, okay? And I'm gonna write that right here to remind me, but I need to take 10 and subtract it from the amount of the kitten. So the kitten is 8 cents over here, and I need to figure out how much that is. Now I can do it like this, or I could draw out a picture, and I think I wanna do a picture. I like pictures, so let's do this. Let's draw 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then I'm gonna take away 8, since it's a subtracting problem. Please count with me as I count back 8. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And that gives me my answer. How many do I have left over? I have 2 left over. So 2 plus 8 equals 10, and 10 minus 8 equals 2. So I'm gonna come over here and find my answer. 2 cents right here. Nice job today. Thanks for working that out with me.
Like us and subscribe to our channel. Find links to our apps in comments below.